Well, the reason I chose medicine is that my father was a pharmacist and my mother was a nurse. So I was exposed to medicine at an early age. I was also very interested in science and particularly the human body and its functions in school. And so it seemed like a natural fit to pursue medicine. I tell my patients that physicians, clergy, barbers, hairstylists have the benefit of developing a long-term relationship with the people they serve. In the end, your patients become part of an extended family. The one question that I would wish my patients would ask more would be how to maintain their health. In primary care, one of our primary goals is to maintain health. So questions about fitness and diet would be very helpful in that regard. I am Dr. Irwin Wolfert. My mission at Jefferson is to improve lives.